from the courts, a Beaumont man accused of assaulting a woman and choking her child decided to plead guilty just as a jury was being selected to hear his trial. Today, 32-year-old Corey Reed was sentenced to 10 years probation for felony assault on the mother and then 6 years in prison for injury to the child. So he'll go to prison for 6 years, then still be on probation following his release. And